Do you have to wake up in the middle of the night and run to the bathroom constantly, have pain in your lower abdomen, and have a terrible burning while peeing? You probably have a UTI, also known as a urinary tract infection. Well, this video is then for you, as we examine whether cranberry juice or supplements can help prevent UTIs. Up next. What are urinary tract infections? They're one of the most common bacterial infections that women can develop. As many as 50 to 60% of women will develop at least one over their lifetime. Urinary tract infections, also known as UTIs, are infections that affect either the bladder or the kidneys. They happen when bacteria get into the urethra and travel up into the bladder. The medical term for bladder infection is cystitis. However, if the bacteria travel further up the urethra into the kidneys, you have a kidney infection. The medical term for kidney infection is pyelonephritis. Both bladder and kidney infections are more common in women than men, and women are at a higher risk for UTIs. The reason for this is the shorter distance from the anus to the urethra, as well as the shorter length of the urethra in women. The bacteria need to travel a shorter distance to infect the bladder. So what are the causes and risk factors for UTIs? Recent sexual intercourse, a history of UTIs, use of spermicide-coated condoms and diaphragms and spermicides, anatomical or functional abnormalities of the urinary tract, having an indwelling catheter, comorbidities such as diabetes. So what are the symptoms of a bladder infection? Pain or burning feeling when you urinate, the need to urinate often, the need to urinate suddenly or in a hurry, blood in the urine. Other symptoms include fever, especially it's over 99.9 or in centigrade 37.7, chills and rigors, feeling tired or fatigued beyond baseline, flank pain in men, pelvic or perineal pain, and in old adults, increased confusion. This is also called delirium. Worsening functional status, especially in older adults above their baseline. So the main question, can cranberries help with UTIs? If you're looking for a study that will tell you definitely whether or not cranberries will help prevent a UTI, you'll find mixed results. In a meta-analysis, so this is a statistical analysis that combines the results of multiple scientific studies of 9 randomized trials, it showed a decreased risk of UTIs among patients who use cranberry products compared with control patients. This reduction was even more profound in patients with recurrent UTIs. Before you get so excited saying, I knew that cranberry products help with UTIs, a word of caution. The meta-analysis was limited by the lack of appropriate controls in several studies, extensive variability in dosing and administration of cranberry products. So where do we get these reports that cranberry products have a beneficial effect with UTIs? Lab studies in petri dishes, medically we refer to this type of testing as in vitro, have demonstrated that cranberry juice inhibits bacteria from sticking to the urethral lining. One of these mediators is a substance called proanthocyanidins, also called PACS, which prevent bacteria such as E. coli from sticking to the urethra. Hi, if you're finding value in this video, go ahead and like and hit the subscribe button. So should we go ahead and drink cranberry juice as we know that it creates an acidic environment which makes it less hospitable for bacteria? Well, not so fast. It must be noted that fruit juices can be high in sugar content, which is a consideration that might limit use, especially in diabetic patients. One cup of sweetened cranberry juice may contain nearly 30 grams of sugar, which exceeds the recommended daily sugar intake of 25 grams per day for women. There may be also an increased likelihood of GI side effects, such as heartburn with cranberry juice, as suggested by some studies. In 2019, the Journal of Urology published a list of recommendations suggesting that cranberry can be used as a preventive measure for women with recurrent UTIs. So how much of these PACSs can be taken? A study in 2010 concluded that it may be beneficial to consume cranberry in two split doses of 36 milligrams in the morning and evening. There are other recommendations and studies who have not supported a dose or intake frequency. So what's my general recommendation? My general recommendation would be for women with recurrent UTIs who are already using cranberry, who are interested in trying cranberry products, and they can tolerate it, that there is likely little harm using them. So you are asking yourself, why are doctors not recommending antibiotics for the prevention of UTIs? There has been a growing concern regarding antibiotic resistance in the setting of recurrent UTIs. This is why there's this push in the scientific community to study non-antibiotic modalities in the prevention, especially of recurrent UTIs. What are the other ways of preventing recurrent UTIs? Drink plenty of water to dilute the urine to keep it getting too concentrated. In that way, you're decreasing the concentration of bacteria. Pee after sex, which can wash out harmful bacteria. In postmenopausal women, because of vaginal dryness, which can increase the likelihood of an UTI, use a vaginal moisturizer. Wipe from front to back. Avoid the use of spermicide contraceptives. Unfortunately, if you do have an UTI diagnosed by your doctor, he or she will place you on a specific antibiotic, usually after getting a urine analysis or urine culture. When you start antibiotics for UTI, you should feel some improvement within 12 to 24 hours. However, your bladder will still feel raw and tender while it heals, so it may take a few days for the symptoms like the bladder spasms that cause urinary urgency, so having to pee suddenly, to improve. So, question of the day. Do you use cranberry products to help prevent a UTI? Leave your comments in the section below. And if you want other answers to medical questions to promote your health, you can click right here, or here, or here, or here. Goodbye.